We commissioned HMAS Brisbane, we've commissioned a new air squadron, and we get very fixated around the platforms, but none of this would happen without the work, the day-to-day grind of our people, and that's the real achievements. But what I have committed to do is to make sure that we provide our people proper respite. So we will spend time at sea and we will work hard at sea, and I have an expectation our people will do that. But when we then bring the ships back alongside, when we bring the squadrons back alongside, we give them the proper respite, we give them leave, we give them time to do maintenance on the ships or the aviation squadrons, our helicopters or our diving teams, and we get ourselves into a sustainable battle rhythm.